Courageous Keith Castle was given the heart of a professional golfer 6 years ago at Papworth Hospital. Since the transplant, he lived life to the full and raised thousands of pounds for heart research. Keith, who always portrayed the image of the cheerful Cockney, was hailed as an inspiration for other heart patients and their families. 2 weeks ago, he gave his last television interview to TVI, saying he owed his life to animal experiments.
But for animal experimentation, it was impossible for me to be alive on the face of this earth today. They go hand in glove. Now, if I can trust my life to a surgeon completely, surely I can trust him to act with decorum when he's doing something with experimentation on an animal. They're not boots or anything like that. So, I mean, they're in the invidious position of possibly being a lifesaver one day and a crucifier the following day. I wouldn't like to be in their position. They're brave men to be in that position, I think.
In the last 6 months, Keith hadn't been well, but to the end, he never let illness curb his spirits. One of his loves was his garden, and it was there he collapsed and died last night. His wife, Doreen, was at his side.
Did you and he understand that he was living on borrowed time?
Oh, yes, yeah, but Keith always made a joke that he was going to live to 100, because we kept it up.
Looking back on the last 6 years, how would you sum it up?
Just great. Worth it.
No regrets?
None at all. No, lovely.
Mrs. Castle has only praise for Papworth, the hospital which added 6 precious years to the life of a man who gave so much hope to so many. John Cookson in Battersea for Thames News.